So I call friends. Don't wanna see me with you. Behind your back. Calling myself a page two. No matter what they do, I will stay true. Only to you. Only to you.
Last 3 days. So as you can see, we're pretty much set ready for our concrete pour tomorrow morning, 7:30 a.m. over here. Got our anchor piles over there. Cool, anchor. And then the rest are all 6KN. It's all going to be stainless steel. But as you can see, we're pretty much ready for our pour tomorrow. This is going to be in that house there. It's going to be fused with this sleep out. Along there, we've got a, to the end of house line there. This is going to be a 30 square meter extension. Now, about here, from that line to that mark over there, this is the end of the house. And from there, as you can see, I've got deck piles here. Now, there was another, I would say about another 16 deck piles that the architect and structural engineer came up with, but I've deleted those. And what I'm going to do is actually use the boundary that we've got here for the end of house from there. And I'm going to find what I can do there and do a mechanical fixing system, which will, I'll joist hanger everything here, from here to here, I'll joist hanger it. Coming along here, this is the finished floor level here, and from there I'll create, going out there, there's a front door over there, about a meter from the edge there, there's a front door, and this will be basically a new membrane roof with an iron roof on top, and in the middle here will be a membrane system. Other than that, ready for our concrete pour. Nice. All right. As you can see, that's just our rubbish. So we've done a clean up for the week for this site. It's all nice and clean, ready for the, that bin's going next week. We've got a port-a-loo there. The boys have wrapped that all up. It's beautiful. All right. So there you have it. And here's the kids playing out here. So that's the site right there. Hello.
No.
Hello. Samo. Samo? Tongan. Are you Samo?
No.
Oh. Oh, Cook Island. Beautiful.
No.
Hello.
Are you
Samo? Yeah. You guys live here?
Yeah.
Oh. You'll probably see us next week. We come back to work. Have a good day, yeah?